Okay, so here's my telly. This is a Squire. Squire. I'm thinking I'll leave that alone. I'm gonna take this black paint off. This black paint. Taking that off. $9. Pawn shop. This thing you need to do is take all this stuff off. Separate the neck.
Okay, so I got it kind of taped off here, I got it apart, and
what I'm going to do is I'm going to kind of sand it around all this stuff, the wires intact, sand it around, I'm going to leave that pickup in there, I have to move this pickup around as I sand around it, and I'm going to get this black off here, and maybe put some clear coat on it, some polyurethane or something. All this black off and leave that clear coat under, and I'll leave that clear coat under and I'll put some polyurethane or just a clear Krylon coat on. But yeah, it's on there pretty thick. This is not real easy to get off. I actually tried a little bit of paint remover on this first and didn't really affect this coat. Okay, there it is. Got pretty nice grain going on it. This is whatever the sealer coat. Black has been sanded off, as you can see. It looks pretty nice. I pretty much sanded where I needed to, where this pick guard covers most of the other black. That was 80 grit, and I'm going to go over it to 220, I think. On it. It's got some really nice grain on it. If I put a clear coat on that, it's gonna look pretty nice. Yeah. I prefer natural grain rather than black. So I got some coats on it. It's not too bad. What I put is this stuff here. It's a Krylon, clear coat, whatever. Clear. To wait like a minute or so before you put the next coat on. This is just a quick improvement. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Okay, see, I missed a couple spots here. It's cool though, because, we got black, they know the original color, so I'm just gonna leave that like that. That's kind of what it looks like. And it actually should have been sanded a little bit more, but I didn't want to take that sealer coat off of it. There's some slight scratches in there, but it looks pretty good at first glance. Yeah, right. This is my new brand, First Glance. No, I'm not a professional. It's just a hobby. Bad habit.